C students who have come to senior inter. Now this is a basic question from circles. Find center and radius of a circle x square plus y square minus 4x plus 4y minus 1 equal to 0. First of all, I'm telling you a tricky method to find center and radius of a circle when it is given in this type of standard form. Actually, what is standard form of a circle? X square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c equal to 0. This is called standard form of equation of a circle. Okay. Now, many of you will do comparing this with the standard form, finding GF values and so on. But what I am going to tell you is time consuming method. Listen carefully how to find center and radius of a circle when given the standard form directly, very easily. First, find the equation. Given circle x square plus y square minus 4x plus 4y minus 1 equal to 0. Now, see how we are writing center. Very tricky, very easy method. What I am going to say is concentrate upon the coefficients of x and y. Now, if the coefficient of x is minus 4, write its half. And if you are having negative sign, take it positive. Means opposite sign you should take. Now, here also you are having 4, take a half. But here you are having plus, take minus. And finish. That is the center. Very simple trick. I repeat again. When you have to find center of a circle, when equation is given in standard form, concentrate on x coefficients and y coefficients. Take half of them. And if you are having negative sign, take positive. If you are having positive sign, take negative. So center is here. Center of the circle is here. 2 comma minus 2. And radius. For radius also, without applying a formula, see the way of writing it directly in a tricky method. Square it, directly square it, it becomes 4 plus e square minus 2, minus 2 whole square also it is 4 only. After that minus of this constant which you are having here, minus of what is here, minus 1. So adding you are having 4 plus 4 plus 1 which is 9, root 9 is 3. Okay, so finally I repeat again. When the circle's equation is given in standard form, center C, you take the half the coefficients of x and y in opposite sign. Half the coefficients of x and y in opposite sign. That is center, finish. One mark, guarantee. Next, radius means square these. Just square these. I am writing here. Square. Okay. 2 square is 4, minus 2 whole square is 4, minus the constant which is minus 1, and just simplify it. That gives the center and radius of the circle, which is very useful for fast calculation. Note down.